The purpose of this video is to show you how to return a pickleball back in play without touching it. If you're a tennis player, this is nothing new to you, but if not, you might find this something that'd be useful. Place your